New at noon, we're waiting on OU officials to talk about a freshman football player's arrest. Police say they caught Ryan Broyles trying to steal gas from a convenience store. They found him parked at a closed gas station pump with a key and codes to turn the pump on. He's facing attempted larceny charges. You can read more about this story in the Norman Transcript.